Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Christine. I am glad you could make it here. It's been one very eventful weekend for me because as I had told you earlier, my birthday was on Friday, and I went for a photo shoot. I am not much of a party person, so there was nothing party-ish about my birthday. So I went for a photo shoot, and I'll put the photos and the videos here. And on second, which was on Saturday, I went to work in the morning, and in the afternoon I went to Lord Errol, I think I've already said that, and we had so much fun. We had high tea, which we have been looking forward to for God knows how long, like for the last 2 weeks. And it was an awesome day. It's been an awesome weekend. Lord Errol is such a nice place. You guys should visit one day, but you have to make reservations. Yeah, you just don't show up. You have to make reservations. 12 hours prior. And yeah, so enjoy the rest of the vlog, and you're going to forgive me because I'm not much of a food blogger, because I am still finding it so awkward to, you know, like film in public, but I am getting there. And yeah, it's been an awesome May, but I didn't have like favorites, so I might not do a favorites video. And I am looking forward to an awesome June, and looking forward to, you know, blessings and God knows what, I mean, great things in this year of the Lord. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the vlog. I am blabbering too much, and it's becoming annoying. And don't forget to subscribe, to share, to comment, and to like. And be good. Oh, and have a blessed month. It's already halfway through the year. I hope your goals are coming up nicely. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the vlog, and yeah, see you around. The tea is just like you like it.
Very close.
Seriously, how do people take videos in public? It is so awkward. Hello everyone, I am at Lord Errol. I'm trying not to mix R and L's. Yeah, and I'm with my friend over here.
Hello.
Sephora or Lazizi, as she likes to call herself. And I hope you are audible now. Yeah, so we are here for high tea. And this is our table. We are still waiting for pastries, as English like to call them. It's pastries. Yes, so that's my team. Right. Yeah, and we have a whole pot to ourselves. Yeah, why don't we have a British accent? Yeah, so we are waiting for the pastries and yeah, so that we can have our high tea. Oh, have you seen our fascinators? So extra.
Egg sandwich, cheese and tomato sandwich, salmon sandwich, and beef sandwich. The center have 2 types of scones, have raisin and cream. In the upper part, have macaron, passion, cake, vanilla cake, chocolate, and grapes. It's served over high tea, mascarpone, and fresh strawberry.
Fresh?
Strawberry. Oh. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
One muffin remaining. Yeah, like I've cleared the plates, and I have not had so much wheat in my whole life. Like I'm so done with wheat. And you can have as much tea as you like. Yeah, the tea is unlimited. Yeah, and this is my second pot because a girl loves tea. Yeah, and you are so extra. Unfortunately, we didn't get gloves. Can you imagine that? And I'm so in love with this fascinator thing. Oh Lord, why won't it sit nicely? Yeah, I'm thinking of getting a few for every other outfit in my closet. Yeah, so that was my OOTD. You've already seen this jacket. This dress was a gift from my sister-in-law. And you've seen this thing like every other video, because I don't have any other make this. Yeah, maybe I need to shop for some more. And yeah, I hope you can see I have my, yeah, of course you can see my eyebrows are nicely done, and I am so proud of myself. I mean, I am doing a lot of practice. Yeah, so let me finish my tea and then we will be off. Let me sign off this vlog and see you on my next video. I hope you have